Hello everyone, it's MPH Nexus, and welcome back to Escapists-The Walking Dead. Sorry I haven't played this for a few, but... yeah, I've been playing this one again, trying to find the last comic, but I couldn't find it, so... oh well. Alright. I did went and got all the comics on that one. Alright. Start. Rick and the group situation goes from bad to worse when their RV runs out of gas and they take to walking. I'm gonna read the rest of it, sorry. Oh man, it's full of them. We can't go in there. No, we can. We can make this work. With Rick establishing that the new Discovery prison may not be safe for the moment. I can't read that fast. Well, I can if I'm not saying it out loud. Oh well. Ready. So, we're back in the prison. Cool. Alright. Rick's journal. I don't know how long I can keep my energy up, but I must keep going. There just has to be a generator in this place. There has to be. I must remain strong for my family and for those who trust me with their lives. I must keep strong. I have to. Alright. Nice. Got a duct tape already. Lori? Okay. Me and Lori is sharing. I'll take that. Thank you. Wow, this... okay. So, generator's out here. Oh, okay. Still, it's not safe out here. Hi. Oh, no. Get away from me. No. What's this? Okay, there it is. What's in here? Craft a note. Makeshift ladder. 3 tin of paint. Makeshift ladder. When dropped on the floor and stood upon, this will allow Rick access the fence above him. Nice. So I need 3. Yep. Okay. I can leave that in there for now. Don't touch me. Ow. Let's see here. Supply truck. Can of food. Water. Okay. I don't know what that's for. I'm here. Bye. Alright. What do you have? Whose desk? I mean, Maggie. Anything good? A hammer. Guess that's better than nothing for now. There we go. Chocolate, nothing there. This is Glenn's. Oh, I thought that was a can of paint for a second. Music's a little loud. Carl's desk. Michonne. Awesome. Michonne and Tyrese. Alright. I don't know why I grabbed those. Oh well. Oops, I ate the... oh well. Alright, morning. 1 second, guys. I'm going to turn down the, volume for a second. 1 second. Okay, hopefully that's better. Yeah. Still a little loud, but... ooh. Oh, okay. There's fence. Huh. Somebody down there? Oh, it's a zombie. Or a rocker. Holy crap, I'm not... Can I drop down there? Yeah, I'm not dropping down there. No way. Alright, let's get out of there. Anything up here? No. Okay. Okay, you can still drop. Ow! Get off of me. Tempering position. Using the left mouse button, take the scrap metal and place them in the machine once. And then once tempered, place the metal sheets in the container. Okay, so. Scrap metal here and here. Hey Maggie, what are you doing? Maggie, what are you doing? Alright, let me grab a few more. 2, 3, 4. Alright, go ahead and put that in there. And put that. Job quota is done. How? I had like one or two more left. Did she just. Did I help you with this? Wow. I like that. All right. Time to eat. And now I'm gone. All right. Exercise. Oh. Your poop big string. Yeah. We kind of know that part, buddy. What is this? I don't know. Get it, Rick. Beefy. Sorry about that. I was getting something drunk. 8, 9, and 10. That should be enough. Ah, there's showers. Looks like he's doing a little dance. Ooh, what is this? Oh, I wanted to get there. I don't got anything. No shovels or anything. No. Okay, I'll do that later then. Wait. Can I get it? Oh, wow. Nice. Alright. I can go ahead and use this then. There's only one, but... Ah! Get away from me! Michonne! I think that's Michonne. Yeah, that's Michonne. Michonne, help! Oh. Who is that? Wait, is that Carl? Carl! Thank you. Is it down here? Whoa! Hello! Yep. It's down there. Over here. Come on. Come on. There you go. Let them get him. Alright. What am I doing? Kitchen. Wait. There's two. Okay. There's two. So. Using left mouse. Take on. uncooked food out of freezer and cook it by placing it in an oven. Once the food is cooked, place the this food into the serving tray. Okay. Yeah, they do help you. Nice. Oops, sorry, Lori. Yeah. No. Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to make you follow me. Sorry, Lori. Now, can I use these to eat? No. Lori, Lori, what are you doing? Lori, Lori, don't do anything stupid, Lori. Lori, Lori, get over here. Lori, Lori, and I mean, no, Lori. Lori. I'll save you, Lori. Hang on. Oh, that distract. Okay. That's pretty neat. So while it's eating, can I hit it? Ouch. Okay. Yeah, just go ahead and eat that. Wow, that's pretty neat. Craft a note. Okay. Nothing really up there though. Uncooked meat. That does nothing. Can I cook this too? I need more meat like that, please. Whoa, you go, Herschel. Nope. Guess that's only for when it's like job time, I guess. Who is that? A bald guy. Glenn. Why are you bald? Where's your hat? That's weird. Okay. Oh, dinner. Might as well. Oh. Grab a tray. Sit down. Getting something to drink. 1 second. Sorry about that. Alright. I'm out. Oh, okay, there's the books. Evening time. You stay looking that way. Thank you. Oh yeah, that. Okay. Can I get the... No, no, no. Ow. Okay. Come on. Hey you. Ouch. Come on. Hey, Maggie? I think. No! Ouch. Well, Maggie's dead. Nope. I can't do that to Maggie. I can't do that to poor Maggie. I'm sorry. I can't do that to poor Maggie. Gotta be more careful. Next time when somebody dies, I have to, you know. Sorry. Come on. Yeah, we already read that. Locate the generator. That's up there somewhere. Alright. Yep, come on. Come on. Grab that. There's that. Oh, you can sit down. Nice. Okay. Whoa. Okay, you need a key to get in here, maybe? Hey, get away from me. You want no hug. Ow. There you go. Alright, sorry about that, Maggie. Alright. Time to search each desk yet again. Chisels. Can I use these for anything? No. Okay. I don't really need a chisel then. Fork. Don't need a fork. A knife. Okay. I go ahead and use that for now. Actually, let's take that fork. I can cut down the walls with that. Chisel. So this is a tool. I don't know what it's for, but... Component. Okay, there's a file. Nice. Lori, what do you got for me? Hey, Carl. And in my desk. Wait, I do need you. I want to find out what you're for. Oh, look at this. Nice. Okay. Grab all those I can. Because these break like what? 5 or 6 tries? Or something like that? Alright. I'm going to do it right here. 1, 2, 2. Really? No. 50%. Yeah. That's weird. So they changed it. I know in the Escapists it's like what? Like I said, 5 or 6 usage before it breaks. That's weird. Okay. Tempering again. A file. Okay. Where are these keys? Bet you it's in there. Tyrese, what do you got for me? Frying pan? Sure. Hey, give me. Sorry, Tyrese, but kind of slow, buddy. One more. Come on. Grab that last one. Oh, you can't grab them when it's done. That's That's weird. Maybe a bug or they intentionally did it? I don't know. Alright. I'm gone. Oh yeah, I need my stuff. Gimme. So, can you... No. You can't do it on... Huh. Oh, hello. Get away from me. Oh, okay, you can. Breaks and yeah. Leaf breaks easily too. Okay. We're living on borrowed time here. Ow. Okay, zombie. Get back. Nice to meet you. Okay, that didn't work. That's not working. Help! I don't want to die. Ah. Guys? Yeah, cool. Got like a problem here. Carl! My son! Okay. Yep, they're up. Saved him. Michonne. Tyrese. Thank you. That was horrible. Alright. Hacksaw. Another tool. I don't know what's these. I put them down on the ground. There's like no guards. They won't mess with my stuff. Alright, can I use this on here? Yes, I can. Okay. Guess the main buildings you can't use these on. Okay. Kitchen again. Okay. This time I better put some... Go ahead and put you down. Cook enough for... So I can, use them as bait. Come on. Oh, Glenn, what you got? Chocolate. Sure can, buddy. Come on. Oh, I've got plenty of time to cook all these, I think. Oh, yeah. I believe so. Come on. 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh. Okay. Afternoon. Why the music just went off? Okay. It's just the music. Oh, I want to see if there's more fork. Come on, fork. Nope. Just knives. I bet you that's for cutting, like, the fence. Okay. Zombie with glasses. Oh, you got to be kidding me. Can I cut through here? Yes, I can. And it's dead. Uh-oh. Just stay out there, buddy. Toothpaste or toothbrush? Toothpaste. Electric screwdriver. Screwdriver. Tubing? What the heck is tubing for? Okay. Okay. Nope. Ah, come on. Okay, that's what I thought. In here. Come on. Gotta have my buddies to help me. Hey, Michonne. Therese. And bald, Glenn. What happened to your hat, man? You're not bald, are you? Probably in the comics. And it's dinner time. I don't know what this is for. Component. Don't really need you, so... Oh! Camos. Alright. Where is everybody? Carl? Carl? Oh, they're in bed. Well then. Taking a drink, 1 second. Okay. Sorry about that. Oop. Excuse me. Alright. I'm sorry, Rick. I left the bar of soap laying around somewhere. Yeah. That's on me. Get it for me. Okay. Didn't really need to go through there. But I do need to get through. Okay. Ooh, what's this? Locked door. What? Okay. There's nothing really. Oh, here it is. Job again? There's three? No. Yeah. Because I did the tempering, the sheet metal. Huh. Ow. Oh, I didn't admit. Ah. Weather is stuck. Here. There we go. Ooh. Meatloaf. I don't know what that's for, but... Oh, no! Glenn. No! Okay, what am I doing? Bread. Wait. Bread. Oh, okay. Water's right here. Now, where's the food? Oh. Okay. Wow, makes sense. It's right by here. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Ah. I didn't make it. Made that though. Yeah. Okay. If you miss it, goes up by 10, but if you make it, it goes down by... Or, if you miss it, goes up by... Whoa, hello. Yeah, come over here. Come on. If you miss it, goes by up by 15, but if you... But if you, trying to think. But if you make it, it goes down 10. Okay then. Bread. Ouch. Bread can go there. Ow, man. Really? Alright. Well. Come on, somebody. Come on. Come on. Yeah, go ahead and eat that. Whatever. Alright, I'm going to end it here. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you later. Bye.